A quick search on Amazon reveals over 20 pages of options for wireless security cameras. From different brands to different price ranges, there are a ton of options out there. But we've narrowed down your choices to 5 awesome cameras and even did some testing to show you how they work. Stick around to see how our favorite wireless cameras did in these tests for video quality, night vision, and two-way audio. And check out the links in the description to read our in-depth review on all these cameras. We assembled some of our favorite wireless cameras in one super crime-fighting team to conduct a few tests. First up is the RioLink Argus 3 Pro. The Pro version sports 2K video quality, which kicks the pants off of a lot of the 1080p options out there. And it works indoors and outdoors without the need of any wires or power cables to keep it going. Next is the WiseCam V3. We're a big fan of Wise for its high quality and super low price. I know, it sounds like a sales pitch, but really, I'm not joking. I have spent more money on takeout than this camera costs. The V3 works outdoors and boasts a built-in siren. You can also use Wise's cloud storage service for free for up to 14 days per clip. Appearing on yet another one of our camera lineups is the Arlo Pro 4. It consistently appears in our best security camera lineup, and it's the only camera on our list that works with Google Home, Apple HomeKit, and Amazon Echo. Plus, it's totally wire-free, so you can move it around the house as needed, but it's pretty expensive, so we're gonna see if it's worth the price tag. Next is Nest's newest camera, the Nest Cam. We've conducted tests with Nest's cameras a bit in the past, but Google has been switching things up with the brand in the last year or so. This new Nest Cam works indoors and outdoors and is fully battery powered. I'm really excited to give it a go. And finally, last but not least, is the Ring Stick-Up Cam. About the size of a soda can, this Ring is fully battery powered and an indoor camera. It plays best with other Ring and Amazon products like your Echo, but it is super easy to use. We've also played around with the motion zones and other features in past tests. There is a link to an in-depth review on this camera in the description if you want to check that out. But unfortunately, during our test this time around, the Ring stick-up camera got stuck when it came to connecting to Wi-Fi, so I had to test it at home myself instead of in the studio with the rest. We had limited time in the studio, so we kept things simple and looked at video quality, night vision, and two-way audio. Ready? Here we go. In this test, the RioLink, Arlo, and WiseCams were the stars. RioLink and Arlo's 2K really shined in the video quality test. They both lagged slightly, but that could have been our internet connection. For only sporting 1080p, the WiseCam really impressed me. It was the least laggy of the bunch and kept images clear, even when the camera itself was in motion. And finally, the Nest Cam performed well, but I wasn't blown away by it. Picture was clear and I could hear everything and see everything, but I wasn't really jazzed by it. In our night vision test, each camera's infrared lights kicked in and it was quite a show. The RioLink Argus 3 Pro really shined here with its built-in motion sensing spotlight to brighten things up. The Wise, Arlo, and Nest cameras also had infrared lights that kicked on. But to be honest, none of the players outshined the RioLink spotlight. For our two-way audio test, I stepped away and talked to our producer Derek on the other side. This gave me a better idea of how the camera sounds from the inside and out.
This is what the WiseCam V3 sounds like.
This is what the audio in the Ring stick-up cam sounds like.
This is what audio sounds like from the RioLink Argus Pro 3.
This is what the new Nest cam sounds like.
This is what the Arlo Pro 4 sounds like.
The Rio Link was the loudest, but sounded kind of like a walkie-talkie. Speaking through the app was easy, and Derek was able to understand me despite the speaker sounding less than perfect. Wise was the weakest. Arlo was really clear, but kind of quiet, so we moved the mic a little closer. At first, I couldn't hear Derek as well through the app, but that was due to more of a user error. Once we figured that out, things were a lot clearer on both ends. The story was similar with the Nest Cam as well. I ran into some roadblocks with the Google Home app, but it ironed itself out and we were able to hear each other clearly through the camera and app. In the lineup, the Arlo and Rio Link came out on top as the specialists of the group. The 2K picture in both cameras stood out in the light and dark vision tests, and both had clear audio. But if you're looking for a simple camera that fits in with your other smart devices at home, Wyze is where it's at, especially for its $40 price tag. As for the Ring and Nest cameras, I was a bit disappointed. I'd tested the Ring stick-up camera before, but wasn't expecting it to have such trouble connecting to the Wi-Fi in our studio. And the new Nest Cam provided the quality I'd expect, but controlling it through the Google Home app was bumpy. Hopefully, the user experience will improve as Nest and Google merge more fully. And there you have it. Check out our description to see a full review of these wireless security cameras on Safewise. If you didn't see a camera you love on the list, let us know in the comments and we'll check it out. And like and subscribe to catch more videos from us every week. Thanks for watching and stay safe.